Hi folks, my name is Tom and I'm happy to do this video presentation for you today on this 2019. It's a 1.7, so a 17RD. It's got that rear dinette in the back. It's a narrower trailer, so it's easy for you to tow it with those smaller, some minivans, but a lot of those smaller SUVs and a really small truck as well. But it makes it real nice because it's narrower, a little bit easier to get to tighter spots. And if you look at it too, it does have the bigger off-road tires and wheels on it, which also helps for ground clearance, which a lot of folks are concerned about. So narrow body, compact design, windows in the back, makes it kind of a nice sitting area to it. You can actually see that there's a pretty good clearance here to get for your black and gray tanks, makes that easier. You've got your, it's like new condition. It's a 19, so it's not very old. It should be nice, right? So it is. You've got a spare tire on the back. You got a patio awning on the side over here as well, and we'll go on the inside and take a look around. Look in the back here, it does have a nice big sitting area that you can make into additional sleeping. You've got some storage both sides here for you on that. And then you're going to see that it's got that, that table will go down as support so you can make it a bigger bed back here as well. Your two burner stove, your sink here with a single lever faucet. So you've got that, and also some really good counter space. Down below is the refrigerator and a little bit of storage as well here. Storage above, and then your microwave. Little vent up here will help to kind of act for airflow. Does have a TV back over in this area as well, but I think that we'll let the camera guy see. We switch off here with the camera, and I'll get out of the way and get over here and see. We'll cover this and we'll do the bathroom here in a second, but right over here you've got an air conditioner, more of a residential size, and then you've also got the storage here, your main sleeping bed up front, and you got nice windows for cross ventilation there, and then you got some storage in there. So you'll see there's that, and then when you go into the bathroom, I'll let the camera guy show you there. You got your foot pedal flush toilet and your shower in there. Again, it's a compact design, small trailer, narrow body for those tight roads you want to travel on. And again, it's designed for lightweight, easy to tow, easy to clean and maintain. It's a smooth material on the outside, so that makes it very easy for maintaining. You'll have questions at the end of the video. Feel free to give me a call at that number, please. It gets a hold of me anytime, 7 days a week till 9 p.m. 541-521-3642, and I'd love to see if we could kind of get you out there and join this beautiful country of ours. Thank you.